1,000 tons of steel set the course for the Atlantic with the Allies on the hill.
Thanks for listening, and a special thanks to our Patreon supporters. If you'd like to get access to our content early, feel free to support us on Patreon.